somebody got to be in the lock of ears, right?
Over here, yes.
Let's see what it looks like. Letting them show you what's going to talk about.
I think this is. So where do you usually, just right on the tip, I'm guessing you grind it down?
Well, actually on the side, you see where the cracks are on the side and everything?
You're trying to get all the cracks out too? I'm
trying to work the sides down a little bit.
Okay.
So, this. Grab it like this. And then I put it down like this. So I basically need somebody to try to get themselves to hold just like I'm doing.
Did you take the hood off?
And that's what I'm going to be doing. I'm going to be grinding on the beak. But what I got to try to do is get you first to grab onto her feet here with one hand. You see how I got one hand like that?
Yeah.
Okay, so get one hand. No, we're going to take the hood off. Okay. Get the whole low stick. That's good. Like that. And I'll get your body over here. And just whatever feels kind of comfortable for you to hold her. You see where my hand is back here on that wing?
Yeah.
Try to get a hand back over there on that wing where my hand is. And you gotta hold it on at the same time. Get your hand back in here.
I got it.
Back. Perfect. Hold your feet and get this tucked into your body. Watch out for her wings. You don't want to crush them. Okay. There you go. There you go.
She's got me.
That's fine. Oh, okay.
I don't know how delicate. Oh, I thought.
Okay. So basically, you want to keep her wings in. You want to watch her feathers so they don't get crumpled.
Like this.
Yep. And you don't want to crush her so she dies. Okay?
I'm not going to crush her.
Okay. So, let me turn this over. Let's see what we can do.
She probably thinks you're gonna try to kill her or something.
Mm-hmm.
She tried to bite?
Yep.
chili chicken tongues never come out of there.